trees, singing sweet melodies, and they call them the birds of the blues. Man from jail, they heard the wail of a downhearted frail, and they made them a part of the blues. From a whippoorwill right on that hill, they took a new note, pushed it through a horn till it was worn into a new note. And when they nursed it, they rehearsed it and came out with the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues.